And welcome. Now, in this video, we are now inside of Canva. We're going to take a PDF that was created in NotebookLM and we're going to convert it using Canva. We're going to go to the file area. We're then going to go to upload files and we're going to grab our PDF. And our PDF is now being uploaded into Canva. And what we're now going to do is we're going to go to the ellipsis and we're now going to open it in a new tab. And our presentation is now open. And you're going to see it here. So what we can now do is we can now save this. We're going to go to the share button. What we're now going to do is we're going to download it. We're going to click on download. We can then take the file type and we can turn the file type into PPTX. And we're going to select all of the pages. We're then going to click download. And we're now going to save this presentation as a PowerPoint. We're now going to open the PowerPoint and our presentation is now ready. So we can take the entire PowerPoint, we can preserve the nano banana images, and we can do so inside of Canva easily by uploading the presentation to Canva and then downloading it as a PowerPoint. What I can also do is I can go to the See All area and then I can save this to Google Drive. And that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to save this entire PowerPoint to Google Drive. And I'm going to have to connect my Google Drive in order to do that. I'm going to click continue. And I'm going to select a folder. And then I'm going to select the file type. Now, in this case, I'm going to say I'm going to save it as a PowerPoint document. But even though what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be saving it to Google Drive. Now, the other thing I'm going to have to do is to make sure I'm getting all of the document. I'm going to click done. I'm going to save the entire thing to Google Drive. And it's going to now push that document to Google Drive. I'm now inside of Google Drive, and there is the presentation that I just created. Now, what I can do is I can double-click on this presentation, and it's going to open up into Google Slides. Now, what you'll notice here is that when it opens up into Google Slides, basically what has been done is it's now been created as images on Google Drive. So this file is not editable, but we now have it as a Google Slide document. So now, even though I do have this presentation inside of Google Slides, again, it's not going to be editable. Same thing is pretty much going to be true inside of PowerPoint. So you don't have the images or the file that's going to be editable. What you have are images on top of the slides, just like you have inside of Google Slides. So what we can do is we can go back to Canva. And so we have all of the slides inside of Canva. So I'm just going to do this in one slide. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on top of the image. That's going to give me this menu. Now, I do have the pro version of Canva. And so you are going to need to have the pro version of Canva in order to do this. We're going to click edit. That's going to open up the Magic Studio. And so you're going to see here inside of Magic Studio, I can then move over and you're going to see that there's an element. And you see that little crown there? That means that it is going to need the pro version. In order to have this, you can then have something called grab text. Right? And so basically, if I wanted to edit this, I could then select the text to grab. Right, so I'm going to say click on the text. I'm going to grab this text. And so now that text is now going to be editable, the grab text function. Now, again, I do not think that you should be removing the watermark. I think that the watermark should stay there and it should be indicated that you created these slides using NotebookLM. Let's say that we have edited this. Right, just say that all we wanted to do was we wanted to edit out digital. Right, so now let's say that this slide now looks the way we want. What we can now do is we can now share this and we can now download this either as a PowerPoint or we can download it and we can share it now as a Google Slide. And all we would really do is we would then go to See All and we would move it back to Google Drive. So that is how you would take the slides from NotebookLM and edit them to create an editable presentation either in PowerPoint or with Google Slides. Okay, so with that, thanks, and I will see you in another video.